Seven guests died while returning from a wedding in Delta State. Can you imagine? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All the women in that community. Everybody just left at a time. That is a trust. That is very, very sad. I remain your host, Franca Edale, one of the universe. Franca Edale, one of Sheshege Nation. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good whatsoever time you may come across this your beloved angel. Please do not forget to support by subscribing, sharing on your words so that others can view. It's not a good news, but it touches our souls. It helps our soul to be strong. It helps our mind to be strong, and it helps us to be more close to God, because no one knows their day. Okay, that was that. Seven guests died while returning from a wedding in Delta State. Seven wedding guests lost their living after their vehicle waved off the road and run into the bush along Wosoko Road in the local government Delta State. Orogu Road in Ucheli, not local government Delta State. Can you imagine? Can you imagine? Everybody, they just left. May your beautiful souls rest in peace. Please, we should be doing good things so that you make heaven. Okay? So that we will make heaven, please. Everybody must die, but in this dramatic way, it's not that. It's somehow. It's not a good news, but be strong in your heart. Okay? It was gathered that the incident, which involved a Toyota Sienna with about 9 passengers on the board, occurred around 5 p.m. on Saturday, August 21. According to the report, to the occupants were said to be from Bomadi community in Delta State, where they were returning from a marriage ceremony at Urugu community where the incident occurred. Their vehicle was somersault to had waved to have waved out of the road and run into the bush. The vehicle reported somersaulted many times, killing seven persons on the spot, including the driver. Two persons, however, survived and they were rushed to the hospital in Ugeli community. Are you seeing them? It was so painful. They say, oh my God, may your gentle soul rest in peace. May your beautiful soul rest in peace. May your coming together to go and attend this wedding, may it lead you people to heaven in the mighty name of Jesus. And may rest in peace. Here are those women that left this simple world for being a guest to attend a wedding, wish they were coming back. Unfortunately, they didn't make it back home. Seven wedding guests who died in a Delta Road accident, the remains of seven women who died in a fatal incident while returning from a relative wedding ceremony last Sunday have been buried in Bomadi, Delta State. Credit Chinebube O Komema. Let's see. Look. God, what is happening? What is happening? Everybody's crying. May their soul rest in peace. Everybody's mourning them. Their children. Oh, may their perfect soul rest in peace. Child, this is too painful. God, May God console their family. May God console each and every one of you's hearts. May God console your heart. The sorrow is just too much. Everybody, didn't you see? Everybody's kind of cold. It's kind of cold. Oh my God. This is what happens. As soon as possible, they brought them back to Komabere. Everybody, they went to a relative guest, a relative marriage. Everybody just went. Maybe they are one family. Sometimes everybody will just pack. My son want to get married though. Everybody will just pack along. All the family, you need to be there. If you are not doing it before, you need to be there. Okay? You need to be there. If you are depriving yourself of attending all these things, you need to start attending it if you do not know now. You cry with them, you pamper them, you sorrow with them. It helps the soul to overcome those pain as soon as possible. Okay? That is how they just left this simple world. They left just like that. May their soul rest in peace. That is the formation. I remember your girl, your sister, your friend, your daughter, you all are only one human being. Franka Ideale, one of the universe. Franka Ideale, one of Shechen Nation. May their soul rest in peace. But every spirit of death that this 2000 and what so called is no more longer COVID-19 is a year of 2021. It's supposed to be a year of liberty but it's now becoming a year of over death. Every spirit of death moving around trying to consume souls, we cast it out. I cast it out to the pit of hell where they belongs, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. At least we shall grow old. I shall grow old. Less than 150 is not accepted, Lord. Accidents will not kill me. I will not die any miserable death. My brothers and sisters, pure-hearted people, you will not die any miserable death. All this unexpected death I went to celebrate, everybody, it will not be our portion. It will not be our portion. We shall see our children until we are tired. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. That is the prayer I brought for you. Always, as a mother, always learn how to pray in every aspect of life. Pray. Okay, the spirit of death is out of our family. The spirit of death is out of our children's life. The spirit of death is out of our brothers and sisters' life. The spirit of death is out of our relations' life. This spirit of death that is moving around like as if it is a good news, Father, take it out. Make the coast to be clear for us in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Because you are the King, you are the Alpha and Omega. Every spirit of death moving around, I rebuke it, I cast it out. Peace into this, our new generation. Peace into the whole nation. Peace. The spirit of all this suddenly death out. It's becoming too much, Lord. It's becoming too much. The spirit of death is on the air. I know that people die, but it's becoming over excess. We have never experienced it like this before. In the mighty name of Jesus, the spirit of death out of our family, out of our country, out of our system, out of our dominion. Protect our children. We will not die when we still have them with us. They will not die in our eyes. We will not cry a painful. We will not cry. Father, grant this prayer. In Jesus' name I have prayed. Amen. May their gentle soul rest in peace. Stay blessed, each and every one of you. Appreciate your life. Bye-bye.